హలో ఫ్రెండ్స్, గాడ్ బ్లెస్ యూ ఎవ్రీవన్. వెల్కమ్ టు మై ఛానల్ తులసి ఆర్ క్రియేటివ్ ల్యాబ్స్. టుడే వీ విల్ డిస్కస్ అబౌట్ ద ఫోర్కాస్ట్ ఆఫ్ విర్గో 2018 ఆస్ట్రాలజీ యాన్యువల్ ప్రెడిక్షన్స్. అకార్డింగ్ టు ద ప్లానిటరీ పొజిషన్స్ దట్ అఫెక్ట్ దిస్ ఇయర్ యాజ్ పర్ విర్గో హారోస్కోప్ 2018 ఈజ్ likely to stay awesome for you as lots of positive developments are expected. It may change your life. You may feel that things are going in the way you want them. Your hard work will give you expected results as success will surely come to your way. Some golden opportunities are waiting for you which might fetch you good result. At work, some significant improvements are expected in 2018 as per the movements of planets. You may succeed in impressing your seniors by your smart work. Also, there might be good cash flow this year. You may get new sources of income or some really good options may appear during this time. You may invest in a new business and might get unexpected profit, especially in the month of January. But after October, you may achieve a huge success and it appears that you might be able to break all the previous records in terms of finance. You are expected to get ample opportunities to socialize, indicate stars, and this is the right time to make new relationships and enjoy good companies. If we talk about your familial life, you are likely to get mixed results this year. You may get support of your spouse, which might be very beneficial for you. On the other hand, your life partner may feel lack of energy and this might create health issues for him or her. So 2018 prediction for Virgo suggests to stay cautious and take proper care of your partner during the month of October. Your children need your love and care around this time. At times they may feel irritated because some health issues may prevail during this time. Even you are advised to take proper rest along with your work, otherwise you may feel pressurized due to excessive workload. You may suffer from joint pain, indigestion, and other seasonal diseases. You are likely to spend some wonderful moments with your near and dear ones. Also, you may get support of your parents and siblings. Work-related long journeys are expected this year. These trips are expected to be fruitful and give some unexpected huge benefits. You may stay away for some time from family because of your work schedule, but at the same time, you may succeed in planning a short trip with your family. This might help you in maintaining a good balance between your personal and professional life. An auspicious occasion might take place at your home. Your long-awaited wish is going to be fulfilled during this time. Also, couples wishing for a baby are expected to be blessed around this year. If you are a student, astrologically speaking, you may face some education hurdles such as lack of concentration. You may get distracted, which will surely hamper your studies. Remember, there is no substitute for hard work. So, work hard and focus on your goal. Overall, a progressive year for you, both personally and professionally. All you need to do is to avoid arguments and tiffs with your family members and maintain peace in your domestic life. Om Namah Shivaya. If you like this video, like, comment, share my video. Viewers, for more updates, don't miss to press the bell button to get the notification alerts. Please subscribe to my channel, friends. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.